man on the rhythm. Okay.
Where the old home stood before they took it.
the zoo. Traffic light won't let me through.
Yeah.
I lost my love, I lost my home. Now
Tim O'Brien, great song, it's called Nellie King. And we'd like to dedicate this next number to this gentleman here who loves the man. Before we start this next song, because we love the mandolin, Fish will now give you a personal 5-second long mandolin solo. This is free.
Thank you. gone by, the sun's grown up tall. I came upon him, she became my own, she became my own. I don't know, I changed my mind, till then I was a real kind. Kind of love I can't explain, that I have for Nelly King.
You're the flower of my heart, sweet Adeline, sweet Adeline. In the evening when I sit alone, a dream of days gone by, love to me so dear, so dear. There's a picture that in fancy oft appearing brings back the time, love, when you were near, when you were near. It is then I wonder where you are, my darling, and if your heart to me is still the same. For the sighing wind and nightingale are singing, are breathing only your own sweet name.
Sweet Adeline.
Sweet Adeline.
Pretend it's what?
We'll walk up to it.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Blue and Lonesome.
Okay.
Kick it off, Mac.
I gotta remember which. Is it the one that goes? No, that's the other
one.
Too fast?
That's a smidgen slow.
Yeah.
It's almost got the. It's almost got a swing like do 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 do, but not clipping, but just. Almost imagine imagine brushes.
The groove.
Just enough to where a guy could do brushes. Oh yeah.
What's the name of this place?
Hill Auditorium.
Man, I love this place. Hill Auditorium.
Have you signed a fisherman yet?
Not yet.
Same hall. 2 hours later. Millions of hippies. Millions. Tell them. You dogs are really great.
These are the shiny, happy people if you need people.
Someday I might tell
the tale of Metal Tangle when into your world I fell.
All of us in unison.
I'm the counter.
The three of you guys have to go to the left.
Okay.
Y'all look just like a Johnson Mountain boys tonight.
Talking about there my Johnson?
The Johnson Mountain.
I got your Johnson.
The mountain is Johnson's.
I got your Johnson.
I got your Johnson.
Mountain boy.
You guys ready to go?
All right.
How about you, Johnson?
Who's that?
Who's that? Where's that one?
Look at all the people out there. Shiny, happy people out there.
Lots of shiny, happy people. Y'all have a good one. Dressing room in Ann Arbor. Your basic rock dressing room. They have a keyboard. What's the name of this one?
Yeah. I don't know. You might not have pressed. You might just.
This is called My Sweet One.
My Sweet One.
My Sweet One. I call you my sweet one. You're my only true sweet one. With my all, I call you my sweet one. From far away, I'd say your name. Oh, with you, I'd travel thick. And with you, I'd also travel thin. And all the spaces in between, I travel with you, you're my sweet one. Oh, if you're ever unsatisfied with the way life's treating you, you know you can count on me to take good care of you. I love you, honey, oh yes I do, you know that's true, of course. And if your dog or cat ever dies, I'll buy you a you. My sweet one, I call you my sweet one.
EWE.
You're my only true sweet one. With my all, I call you my sweet one. From far away, I'll say your name.
Did you do that? Yonder section?
I skipped one section in the middle. And now I must sit here and ponder the yonder. Oompla, 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 oom. Herbivores ate well because their food didn't ever run. My sweet one, I call you my sweet one. That goes before.
Yeah, that goes before the.
That's in the. That's
does that slow down in tempo? It sounded like it did.
It goes
to a three thing.
It goes.
Actually, it's not a guess.
If you're ever on.
Guy. Oh, yeah,
wait. Okay.
Go to the after show.
What's the line?
I won't be there. It's a.
Oh, now first I must sit here and ponder the under. But you know what? I don't want to tell you anymore because.
Okay, don't tell me.
We don't want you to know that.
All right.
The new after show only.
I don't know if I buy this.
Where are we in Dayton? We're in Dayton.
Dayton, Ohio, yeah. I mean, it didn't take your queen and the had your queen.
It's the official the man with the hat. And
ten and guess track.
Where? 25.
Guess. Guess no, maybe.
Didn't I give you something?
Christmas protectors?
Yeah, you did actually.
Okay. When did you have the sports? Just now?
I do have those.
Nice sweet one. No, you know what's so funny is it doesn't sound like what he's singing is really not the melody.
Right.
It's like one of those tunes that doesn't really have a melody, but it's an implied melody once the harmonies are all in there.
Right. Maybe he wants to get a queen. He had your rook and pawn forked at the other end. Didn't take either one of them.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's like an alto or something.
Is it just now? No. You mean down here?
There's a lot.
It's probably on my sweet one. I call you my sweet one.
And I had my castles right there in that E2 square. And I was forking him. Oh, alright.
This is chess, I think. Computer chess. C4,
C5. Do you ever listen back to that with headphones? I do that with mine, and since.
Yeah, you can.
It's got a stereo. Does yours have a stereo mic on it?
No.
It does. Oh, okay.
I don't think
mine, if you put in the headphones. And someone, like if I came over here and whispered to you, you'd hear it in your
ears. On the left.
It back. Yeah.
Right, right.
Which is cool.
And,
I think it does. Yeah, it has a jack.
87.
I think I'll meet you guys inside.
So we're going to meet in the room in 15 minutes?
I'll call you my sweet one. You're my only true sweet one. With my all, I'll call you my sweet one. treating you, you know you can count on me to take good care of you.
Those are stops there,
right? Love you, honey, oh yes I do, you know that's true, of course. And if your dog or cat ever dies, I'll buy you a you. My sweet one, I'm calling my sweet one. You're my only true sweet one. With my all, I call you my sweet one. From far away, I'll say you're
great. We're almost through the tape, and we're still alive. We're about three quarters of the way through the CD, and we're still alive. We're all alive. We're getting there. Where's the other bus? They don't know that yet. There's certain strands of it that are inherited, but they don't really know.
So they don't know that?
They don't know that yet. This is a perfect day.
Sue's grandmother had Alzheimer's.
Who?
Sue, my wife.
Yeah.
Really?
Where in Michigan? Beautiful.
We're in Michigan.
Where in Michigan?
We're in Lansing, aren't we?
East Lansing.
Hey, Pete.
East Lansing.
We're in East Lansing.
You can get
They make real small ones now.
I have a video magazine, and they just came out with one that has no tape.
Ultimate.
They came up with no tape.
Oh, so digital? Watch it.
Man, it's only 30 minutes of stuff.
That you download.
I'm gonna get a picture of you, Shooter. It's your Shooter. He drives all different kinds of people around.
And I look like Domer Pyle. Go
on! That thing even works with the dust cover on.
Who'd you drive last time?
I was out with Warren G, a rap band from Long Beach, California, and they sing songs like. Hell, I forgot what to sing.
Tell us, is this a Volkswagen engine on this thing?
It is. No, it's two squirrels.
Two squirrels.
Chasing a nut.
That's great.
Go to the back.
This is the Barney Fife of the tour right here.
And Barney Fife, and I do know a little bit about bus engineering. He's right about the two squirrels chasing a nut on the conveyor belt.
Oh, that's great. Yep.
Now which way do I go?
And you were with Eric Clapton.
Auditor, Fairchild Auditor.
Well, I like people to think that, even though I bought the sweatshirt.
Yeah, even though this is a total lie, but please think it, because it'll make this video a lot more.
Okay, I'll polish your turd. I can do that with the best of them.
Great.
I'm lost.
This is really a pretty town. See, you can feel like you're on CNN headline news.
This is not the way I wanted to come in.
Shooter.
I don't want to hear it. It's his fault today.
This is a college
town. It's his fault. He's going, take a right.
College town here.
Okay. Now, there's where you would have come
from. Little old couple. Don't hit that car, you hear me.
Farm Lane.
I can't believe you got me lost on this thing.
Take a right.
Take a right? Are you sure?
No.
Well, this is, wait a minute, auditorium, Fairchild Auditorium, hang a right.
Are you sure?
It says Fairchild Auditorium.
Rolling my sweet baby's arm, lay around the shack till the bell tolls.
Crud sound, sort of. But sometimes you can get some better tone out of them if they're not that way. This is the man right here. Not a man, the man. You ever worked in Atlanta?
Me?
Uh-huh.
I've been in enough shows there.
Yeah.
I used to do that big Marlboro country music tour for years.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, there with all
the... You used to work with Elton too, didn't you?
Yeah.
He lives there now. He lives in Atlanta now.
Yeah, that's right. He doesn't play a grand piano anymore, though.
Yeah. Nice big hole. You can see it. Pack of speakers.
Oh yeah, I was going like...
Don't spring that door, you guys. Please be careful with that door.
I'm gonna start honking the horn. Let's go.
Mike, you guys play sort of slow.
So I see. I gotta go inside.
You go, man.
That's great, Chris.
Never.
I gotta go get a couple things I like to inside.
Want me to go with you?
No, you can play around now.
Okay.
We were attacked by gonzos and we're living over there.
Okay, let's go and shoot it. Do some.
No.
on Travis Tritter, man.
Sure can listen to people say. Boom.
No, I can't be. No, no, I got her. Let's get the girl to flashes. Think she will?
Sure, you take it easy.
Here, I'll get Jeff up
there.
Where's Jeff?
I'm right here.
Come here, Jeff. We're going to get you a booby shot. Come here.
This is the last gig, Madison, and this is hockey rink. Smile, kids. Look at that banana.
Look at my banana.
Last show.
First song is the fiddle song. What key is that in?
D.
Oh,
good question. Good
just
question.
Put it on the A spike, the banjo.
One second.
That's it.
No piano. Fifth string on the A spike.
What's the second song?
Yeah. Then the second song would be Dooley.
Which is an A.
Is an A.
So
and then the last song is
my guitar, I'll need the fret on the second on the A right. Tuning, which is the second.
Second.
Triangle two. Which is the Madera range. Triangle
two.
So that'll be the second song.
This man right here does not like bluegrass. Everybody.
I hate bluegrass. I hate it.
Get the bluegrass.
I hate bluegrass.
Do you like bluegrass?
Oh, I love bluegrass.
He's a liar.
Yes, ma'am. No, I think bluegrass stinks.
Really? That's great. Thank you very much.
Well, I never lie to these guys.
I love the honest approach.
But it doesn't mean we don't like people who play bluegrass.
That's true.
Thank you.
I feel sorry for them. Say
right.
That's true. Some of my best friends play bluegrass. I don't like bluegrass, but some of my best friends play bluegrass.
And I play about bluegrass.
It's good nostrils.
I don't play bluegrass.
I play one on TV.
I play bluegrass, but I play one.
But some of my best friends are bluegrass players. Some of my best friends are homosexuals, too. Bluegrass players and homosexuals. Some of my best friends.
Thank you.
Take you now. Hold on.
You guys are sweet. You guys are hot. You guys are hot. Dude, what happened to the end of Reba?
Reba?
Take two. Take two.
Going. Galls are so hot. Galls are so sweet. But dude, what happened to the end of Reba?
Reba? We ended it. Hope you have a pleasant flight. Once again, another on-time arrival for Northwest Airlines at 9:48. Thank you.